racks, though. She love when I need hit from the back, though. I'm gonna give me some racks. I'm gonna give me some racks, though. I'm gonna give me some racks, though.
YouTube, what's going on, man? It's your boy Dino TV back at it again. Back at it again with another video. I'm not gonna lie, yo, my camera look like it's
right,
so, yeah. Today we're finna try to do another reaction video a different way, because the first one, I'm sorry for my first one, but I could have did better. So yeah, finna see what's to it, man. What's to it? What's to it? What's to it?
Boy, if you don't get...
Yeah, we're finna do a reaction video today on Rod Wave, Street Runner. Yeah, I ain't heard it yet. I ain't hear it at all. But, yeah, man, I stopped listening to Rod Wave because I got tired of his, you know, the singing and shit. I ain't got nothing against his music. His music is decent. It's really, really decent, but... my daughter. It's decent, but you feel me? I just got tired of that singing shit. So yeah, we gonna see what this Street Runner talk about, because I hear a lot of people say it's a good song, a lot of bad about it, a lot of, you know, so I'm just gonna check it out for myself this morning, because I ain't hear it yet. So stay tuned, man. We're gonna get into it, man. Let's get into it, y'all. That boy still got that hefty weight going on. You feel me? That boy look like he eating good. That's good though, man. That nigga eating. Shit. That boy flexing without even flexing. You feel me? It's crazy. I don't think y'all heard that beat. Hold up, hold up. That beat crazy, man. I didn't hear that shit drop like that. That's hard right there. That beat hard. I ain't gonna even lie. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, bro. What it's been? Shit, he probably been rapping about 30 seconds. That shit hard. That nigga guy, he always, hey, he be having some shit to say. No, nah. He ain't in Michigan. If you ain't know, hey, Freedom nigga Larry G, my big brother Larry from Michigan, man. Ben Harbor, that's crazy. Talking about looking at real estate. We've been talking about that shit for years. That's funny as hell. Hey, let me restart it. Let me go back some, man. This nigga crazy. That shit got me. I gotta roll up after this, bitch. Yeah, yeah.
watch you, can't change you. I just hope we don't end hot day, do you crash and burn on the shade room?
Stop playing with that man, bro. No, he did. Hold up, bro. Let me. Hey, y'all gotta listen. If you, bro, when they rap like this, you gotta tune in. Like, you gotta all ears, man. Cause if you ain't feeling it, then what you really listening for? You just got down, bobbing your head, dumbass. Like, you gotta listen, bro. Cause a lot of rappers be talking about nonsense, a bunch of bullshit. They gotta be listening, man. Been listening at real estate, you hear me?
Trust you, can't change you. I just hope we don't end hot day, do you crash and burn on the shade room?
On the shade room, man, crash and burn. A lot of motherfuckers go down in the shade room, man.
Gotta stop running sometime. I'm in your city tonight. And these lights make me feel so inspired. Going higher and higher and higher. Taking me higher.
Let's see, like, the song cool, but it's just like the, all his songs damn near sound the same, like, some type of way, bro. It's like, but I fuck with the music, though, you feel me? I fuck with the music heavy. It's just like, damn, bro. Probably heard this on the song before somewhere, probably.
That
nigga got the lyrics, though, no cap. That beat crazy, bro. I ain't gonna even lie, that beat stupid. I don't even know if he gonna rap. I still got a whole minute and 10 on this mug. You hear me? Boys got the wicks out there. I think I want to freeform my shit, but I ain't gonna do it, man. I'm not sure. I might freeform it, I'm not too sure yet. AMG motherfucker, huh?
I'm in your city tonight. And these lights make me feel so inspired. You ain't higher and higher and higher.
That boy did his thing on that. Hey, I liked it, that, especially that crash and burn on the shade. That shit right there, boy. I like that. Y'all, let me know what y'all think. Leave a like, comment down below, man. Subscribe to this channel too while you're down there, bro. I like that song, I ain't gonna lie. We might have to do another reaction video right today, right here, right now. I'm about to post this and just do another one. Who y'all wanna hear? Who y'all wanna see? Let me know, man, cause I'm on it. Time to get these subs up, get this YouTube going, man. I'm fucking around, bro. I could've been goddamn, you feel me? I stopped 6 months. That 6 months could've did a lot. I just be thinking about that every day. But yeah, I definitely like that song, man. I definitely like that song. That song was dope. No cap, man. So yeah, I'm about to probably do another one, more than likely I am. So just stay tuned for that video. It's gonna be coming up real soon, or maybe in like the next hour or so. So yeah, man. Like I said before, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think. Who y'all wanna see next, man. Stay tuned for the next video. Give us a thumbs up. At least let me get 10 likes. God damn, man. I can't even get 10 likes, bro. I got 9 likes, the highest so far. Like 9 likes or something. Like, come on, bro. Like, do me some justice, man. Let me know something, man. Stop doing me like that, bro. Let's do no TV. We out, baby.